where you belong.
Oh!
done.
Thank you.
You have defeated it. Can that monster be truly dead? Such a day I never expected to see. I stand before you awed and humbled. Please, forgive me my amazement. Of course, I did not doubt you. That is why I asked you, after all. You have lifted a shadow that darkened the wild lands for many years.
Right. Sounds like I did you a favor. That talk about being a role model for your young hunters was just a ploy to get me to tidy up a problem.
I will not deny it. By destroying the menace, you killed two birds with one stone. I had intended to assist you in the quest. However, by the time I was ready, you had already done the deed. Either way, your famous feat has served my original purpose. The young hunters cannot stop talking about you. Indeed, I too have been inspired to take my bow into the hinterlands in search of fresh game.
Yeah, well, don't do anything stupid. Who would look after the other hunters if you got killed?
Thanks to you, they've seen what a brave and skilled fighter can achieve. They don't need me to coddle them. Perhaps none of us can grow as powerful as you. But as long as you inspire us, we need not fear death nor any beast that prowls the wildlands.
Ingredients for you.